My name is Karan Goyal.
I am Vivek Singh.
This video is regarding the working of refrigerator. Refrigerator works on refrigeration cycle. In the refrigerator, there are five basic components: fluid refrigerant, a compressor, the condenser coils, the evaporator coils, and the expansion valve.
In the first step, the compressor compresses the refrigerant vapor, raising its temperature and pushes it into condenser coil on the outside of the refrigerator. In the second stage, when the hot gas in the coil meets the cooler air temperature of the kitchen, it becomes a liquid. Then, liquid formed at high pressure, the refrigerant cools down as it flows into the coil inside the freezer and the fridge. Then, refrigerant absorbs the heat inside the fridge, cooling down the air. And in the last, the refrigerant evaporates to a gas, then flows back to the compressor, where the cycle starts all over again.